हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पिंक स्पोर्ट। शार्लेट फ्लेयर वर्सेस टोनी स्टॉर्म सेट फॉर स्मैकडाउन। WWE हैज अनाउंस्ड अ स्मैकडाउन वुमेन्स चैंपियनशिप कंटेंडर्स मैच फॉर टुमारो नाइट 10th दिसंबर एपिसोड ऑफ स्मैकडाउन। 2 weeks अगो ऑन स्मैकडाउन, शार्लेट फ्लेयर 302 पाइज इन द फेस ऑफ टोनी स्टॉर्म फॉलोइंग अ प्रोमो। ऑन लास्ट वीक्स शो, टोनी गॉट हर रेवेंज बाय पाइंग द स्मैकडाउन वुमेन्स चैंपियन। WWE has since announced that the two will face off in a championship contenders match on tomorrow's show. Also announced for tomorrow's shows in the SmackDown debut of Zia Lee, as well as Sonya Deville versus Naomi. The previously announced match between Jeff Hardy and Happy Corbin will no longer be taking place due to Jeff Hardy's WWE release earlier today. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.